Now let's get started. What is information literacy?
Information literacy is the ability to recognize when information is needed and to locate, evaluate, effectively use, and communicate information in its various formats. Do you have the ability of an information literate person? If not, then you should follow these 8 simple steps. First and foremost, to become an information literate person, you should be able to recognize the need for information. Second, you should be able to identify sources of information.
Third, you should develop successful search strategies. Ability to access sources of information.
Fifth, you should evaluate information and sources. Sixth, you should know how to organize information.
Seventh, you must be able to process the information.
And lastly, to become a fully information literate person, you must be able to use and present information.
Tackled about the abilities of becoming an information literate, why is it really important to become one?
Becoming an information literate person is important for you to be able to spread information, which is actually